welcome. My name is Rebecca with Pole Moves, and I'm going to show you another Halloween routine. You could do it anytime, really. But it's called Kill of the Night by Gin Wigmore. And Kill of the Night, we think of vampires. So we're going to play with that idea. And you'll see your bars written down, your music written down, and the choreography written down as well. So that should help make it a little bit easier. I'm going to show you just the beginning part of this. And then there's also one section where you can do kind of freestyle choreography up and down the pole, or you can make up whatever you want to. Okay? So I hope you enjoy it. So starting at the back, you've got your hips. We're going to walk to the pole.
Dance, screams.
Hands, legs, and down. Put one underneath your eye. Lay on your pole. Heartbeat.
Boom, boom, boom.
Body weight. Two body weights. Go. Dive up.
Just take
your time. Left the chair apart. Back. Momentum. You come around and you're going to inside leg hook. Now it says on the taste the way you bleed, so we got our hand in our mouth almost every time it says that. So dive up, wipe your finger across your tongue, so like that. Roll around onto the knees to the back of the pole. You could be here on your knees. We could have our hand in a full bracket, and we could even go back up. And then butt. So bend your knee. And then from there, I believe that first section is where we actually do go up the pole. We come back down. You come back down, you get ready to do actually the other combination we have, spin combination, which is almost exactly the same. You do a dip all the way around. You do a posterior knee hook, overreach, step with that straight leg, and drag your toe. Do. Then we're going to do a fan kick. Outside arm above inside arm. You're going to lay on your pole. Keep your legs straight. You're bending one. And we're going to go across. And then we also taste the way you bleed. So right here. And across your tongue. Step. Drag your foot. That little round jump. Pas de gris. 1, 2, 3. All right, dip again. Here we go to that first combination. Suicide side spin, high knee. Shoot it through. Change your hand. And then you come down. Oh, taste how you bleed. All right, there's your tongue. Hopefully your hands are clean. We come around to the back. And we're going to do 4 hip circles slow. So we come down. Choo. We go slow. 4, 3, 2, 1. And I believe from there. Oh, it's such a bad town for a pretty face, and it happens 8 times. You got 8 poles and 8 students. Awesome. We're going to step here. What? Such a bad town for such a pretty face. What are you going to do? Face, or, you know. And we can do the hip. We're going to have somebody else do it. Such a pretty face. And then these people that were over here, they hip circle up, they could act as if they just froze or momentary suspension. So then once we're here, we get to a place where we can actually, we can do the exact same thing where we turn around. It's like our rond de jambe. Woo! Pas de gris. Boom. 2, 3. Around the world. And as you're hopping, spin, step, bring your leg around. Step, fan kick, ding, 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 chase where you bleed. Right there, you go back, start on your jump, woo, pas de gris, do, around the world to your suicide spin, up through, and then it's the end, it's awesome. So then we do that, we take the way you bleed, we sit up, we roll over, we're in the back. We come up here, we've got dun, 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 again. Dun, 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 dun. Kill of the night right here. It's your last little hurrah, turn, and whatever. You go, the throat, or whatever. Something dramatic would be awesome. So that's another one. I think it's super, super fun. And hopefully you enjoy teaching those to your students. Thanks.